don't be so surprised. Where you go, I go. We are indivisible now. The gravestone. Not entirely what I'd envisioned.
I thought you were just a dream.
I assure you, I am real, as is my intent to see you flourish. You have had a taste of my son's empire, his reach, and Valen. She does not believe in restraint. We can only defeat Arkhan if we work together.
I don't buy for one moment that you're on my side.
Were the roles reversed, perhaps I would be skeptical as well. But what if I could prove my sincerity? Would you continue to see me as your eternal nemesis? Or would you open your eyes to the truth?
Get ready for a fight, people! They found us! Skytroopers breaching the entrance!
Hey! Watch the ship!
Compliment. Fine dismantling, Master.
That's just the first wave. They have more on the way.
I'll hit them off.
The gravestone will be ready soon. I just need...
Don't say 3 minutes.
Buy me some time. I'll get us airborne.
I'm with you. HK, stay behind and help Koth.
Until I say so. Don't touch anything.
Koth did say there were more on the way.
Something I've learned to count on regarding Arkhan. There will always be more. There are too many!
We have to keep fighting.
Hey, you two need a hand out there?
No, we have help.
What?
Oh. Lana, you're late.
You got one of the knights to switch sides.
Not all of us blindly follow Arkhan.
More resistance, knights.
High Justice, we have the Outlander.
I do hope you're up to fighting your own, Senya.
My issue isn't with them, but if they're going to stand in my way...
I see you found another pragmatist.
Stow the chatter. Prove you can fight.
Knights! Zildrog's Wedge! You may kill the others.
Get out of here! Save yourself!
What is this?
An opportunity. You are outmatched. Death is all but certain for your Sith friend. I could save her. I only require the briefest moment of control. Accept my help, or watch her die. Choose quickly. Time has not stopped.
I'll never give in to you.
Very well.
We can do this! Keep fighting! They haven't killed you yet. Come on!
Koth, thank you.
Is the gravestone ready for takeoff?
Far as I can tell. Looks like we've got everyone. Let's go!
No, wait. Where's Senya?
Excuse me? Where's who?
Here I am. Let's move out.
Whoa, wait a minute. Hang on. She's your help? If you think I'm letting that piece of work on my ship, you're out of here.
Interjection. Many more hostiles are approaching. Permission to defend with extreme prejudice.
No more fighting. We must leave Zakul.
I'll prep the engines. Come on, Lana.
No. I'm needed out here. I'll be fine.
Be ready to move.
The ship will never pull itself up from the muck. We'll have to give it a push.
Firing up the engines.
I hope.
We can do this.
I'll make sure you aren't interrupted.
Thank you.
They're doing it! They're actually doing it! Can you believe it?
Observation. The ship is rising. Conclusion. Belief is not required.
Glad you worked that out.
Now get in here so we can finally get moving.
How about that? My gravestone can move!
Considering how we found it, I'd say you've outdone yourself.
Team effort. I'd say everyone outdid themselves. Incoming! Dropping out of hyperspace! It's a lot!
The Eternal Fleet.
They aren't firing.
Ugly ship. What are you waiting for?
Take it.
HK, see about that hyperdrive. Lana, work the shields. And we need a gunner.
I'll take care of it.
Cannons up. There's a capital ship near the center.
I see it.
Good. Now hit it.
Can't keep up. It's real. We could take the whole fleet.
Statement. The hyperdrive now meets minimum functionality requirements.
Why didn't you say so? All right, let's get out of here.
More than 2 dozen ships lost. A single shot.
So that's the gravestone. It's as powerful as they say.
Everything stands at risk. Zakul, the throne, my vision for the galaxy. All because we let the Outlander slip away. I'm not blaming you.
I didn't think you were.
Father held us all back. You more than any. Such raw power, and yet you're still spreading your wings, finding your limits.
Nice to be appreciated for a change. So So, what now?
Now, I act.
No, no, no!
What's happened?
The hyperdrive worked. One time. Omnicannon's fried too. What a mess.
We're safely away from the fleet, if nothing else.
Should be able to make it to Asylum, but let's not hold our breath.
Who's being committed?
Not that kind of Asylum.
Asylum is a skyport. A safe haven from Arkan's patrols.
Was she really necessary?
She helped us raise the gravestone. She fought at our side.
She also hunted me like an animal for years. She was Arkan's loyal knight.
I thought I was in service to Zakul. You had abandoned your responsibilities.
It sounds like you're both on the same side now. Whatever history you have, it's best to let it go.
You don't know what she's capable of. You weren't there.
Do they know what you're capable of, Vortena? If anybody needs me, I'll be somewhere.
You could have at least consulted with me first.
Yes, I wonder how that might have gone.
Absolutely! I'd be glad to fix the gravestone by myself.
You're not gonna let one little battle scar hold you back, are you?
Most certainly not. I was right to reach out to Senya. I hope you see that.
You could've let me know we had backup on the way.
I wanted you to encounter her without my guidance, to see if you saw her as I did. We met shortly after I arrived in Wild Space. Senya was hunting Koth. I was hoping to learn your fate. We exchanged what information we could. This was all before I really knew Koth, of course. Years ago.
None of this is right. We have to set things back to the way they were.
Yes, I would take the Sith Empire over this one any day. You may want to look in on Koth. And you should get to know Senya. I'm not sure if you'll hit it off exactly, but I think you'll find her intriguing.
Why can't there be a maintenance manual? Hey, can you get the power? Right over there. Thanks. Wouldn't want to electrocute myself on top of everything else. She's really something, this ship. But no one's been taking care of her.
You sure got attached in a hurry.
No offense, but it's the gravestone that will save the galaxy from Arkan. Not you. Not me. Definitely not Senya.
What did Senya do to earn this grudge?
She was ruthless. After we deserted, she hunted us for months. Everyone on my crew bled more than once on account of her. I put all my trust in Lana and she goes to Senya for help. She does not know what she's getting us into. Senya acts according to, I don't know what. Her own narrow concept of justice, maybe. Even if her objectives align with yours, it doesn't mean she'll do what you need to get done. Believe me. Just don't forget who dropped everything to storm the Spire and help Lana pull you out of Carbonite. Alright?
I'd be a frozen carcass if you hadn't.
I have a good feeling, you know. We'll get Arkan. I should get back to it. Need to be sure the gravestone can get us all the way to Asylum. Hey, if Senya shines that narrow spotlight of hers on you, check your shadow.
Query. Has the meatbag bickering finally exhausted itself?
One thing that hasn't changed in 5 years, and I doubt it ever will, meatbag bickering.
Agreement? You said it, Master. Report. I have taken the liberty of checking in on your band of refugees. Assessment. They have quickly taken to their new lodging arrangements. I have warned them not to stray from their chosen location. Analysis. There are many sealed passageways, and I am unable to detect what may be on the other side.
Worth looking into at some point.
Revelation, I discovered an especially strange area. Unlike anywhere else on the gravestone, I had attempted to ascertain if any of its contents could be weaponized, but the new meatbag interrupted. Query, any orders, Master?
As you were, HK.
Approval. I like your orders.
I know. I couldn't help but take this place in either. Reminds me of a song I wrote.
I wouldn't have pegged you for a songwriter.
You know I get that a lot. Probably because most people meet me when I'm terse and angry.
You seem nothing at all like the person I met in the swamp.
Being a knight means everything. But I don't let it define me. When it's time to go to work, I'm who I need to be. The rest of the time, I'm just myself. You don't strike me as all that different.
The things I have to do on the job stay on the job, if that's what you mean.
Exactly. Though I think some things we can't help but be haunted by. Like having worked under Arkan.
I know why I oppose him. What's your reason?
Years after the death of our immortal emperor, most are still so afflicted with remorse that they don't see what's happening. Arkan has become oppressive and cruel. He'll crush anyone who doesn't share his plan for the galaxy. So that's me. What about you?
Arkan wants to lay waste to everything I've fought for and accomplished. I won't let him.
Neither will I. I may not know much of the worlds you've inhabited, but I do know what he's doing to them. You're not what I expected. Not sure if that's good or bad yet. But I do know I'll have an easier time with you than Koth.
I hope you'll try to get along. The more we work together, the better off we'll be.
Just because he betrayed our enemy doesn't change the fact that he was a traitor. You need to be cautious.
Valkorion lives. He is not himself, nor has he taken a new body. It is difficult to see. And yet it is unmistakable.
His presence in the Force has always been deceptive.
Like on the Yavin Moon.
Yes. And many times before and since. Even when my life depended on it, I did not see him properly until it was too late.